Everyone's attention is on Salman Khan as the actor will step in the box today in front of the court to put his defense on his 2002 hit and run case and explain the circumstances that led to the unfortunate event. Today is a very crucial day for the actor as his statement will be recorded under Section 313 of the Criminal Procedure Code. This will be Salman Khan's last opportunity to state his version of the mishap that took place in 2002. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.